I gotta say, some days I wish I didn't have a sister. What?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought you asked me what was going on with my sister.
I did not.
Hey, look, Tom Tucker.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, tonight's second story. But first, Quahog says goodbye to an old friend.
That's right, Tom. Medieval Castle, which has been a staple of family entertainment and dining, is closing its doors. The restaurant has gone into foreclosure and will be up for auction tomorrow.
Yeah, it's hard to believe a place where you eat with your hands next to piles of horse dung while untrained theater students fight with real swords could be drowning in lawsuits.
Medieval Castle? I love that place.
My sister almost got a job there once.
Guys, we should go to that auction tomorrow and buy it. I mean, can you imagine if we had our own medieval castle? I bet it'd be even more fun than when I went to White Castle.
Huh. Names are a little deceiving.
There it is, guys. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. We just gotta win this auction, and then we'll have our own castle.
Oh, yeah? Over my dead tooth.
Good afternoon, and welcome to today's auction. I'm Al Harrington of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Warehouse and Emporium. Due to the presence of black mold, discarded half-eaten turkey legs, and an undulating rat king that no one dares approach, I have been advised to move these proceedings along as quickly as possible. Do I hear an opening bid? Anyone, do I hear an opening bid for this majestic fiberglass castle facade masking what was once a Midas muffler shop?
2 bits.
2 bits. That's 25 cents in the Old West. We have 25 cents. Do I hear higher than 25 cents?
This paper bag, which could be full of money or my socks. You take the chance.
We have an intriguing mystery bag. Do I hear more than the mystery bag?
2 bits and a cardboard box, which may or may not contain a mystery bag.
Already the most challenging auction I have ever been a part of. Do I hear a higher bid from that James Bond villain over there?
50 kroner.
Which converted to American currency is $7.40. Do I hear a much higher bid followed by shocked murmuring?
$10,000.
Shocked.
We're all shocked. We can't afford that.
Peter, do something.
I can't. There's only $9,000 in the mystery bag.
Due to my 12 noon court appointment as part of a crippling child custody battle with my horrific ex-wife, I am saying going once, going twice, and awarding this condemned building to you!
Damn it, we lost!
I guess the castle was a crazy idea anyway. I should probably just invest this money in a 401k. And how long before I can take this out?